I am so excited about this trip. You know, whenever you think about being a writer, whether you've already published your work or if you're working on it, everybody has that sort of, you know, Murder on the Orient Express, cozy train sort of, oh, I want to be a writer. You know, some people envision, I want to be in a tiny little college library basement with a cup of, maybe I'm just weird, but who wouldn't like to be a writer on a train with other writers and people from the publishing industry as you go from Denver, Colorado to Salt Lake City, Utah, going through the mountains, stopping, chatting with each other. Oh, and by the way, having a little mini writing contest on the train. Talk about inspiration. You have mountains, trains, other writers, just amazing. And we're giving away a publishing deal? Really? If you've ever thought of being a great writer, you need to get on this train. If you've ever thought, man, even if I could be a sucky writer, I'd still be a happy writer. Get on this train. And I can't wait to meet you. It's gonna be so much fun. Did I tell you we're going on a train? I'll see you there.